That'd be a 26 right there. I got the nuke, that's really all that matters. I got the nuke. That's a big dope. Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Damien and I'm back with another video on the channel. And in today's video, I'm giving you the best DMR-14 class setup in Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. Alright, so for the first thing, your wild card, make sure you have Gunfighter. That way you can equip 8 attachments to your primary weapon. The first attachment, the optic, you want the Axle Arms 3x scope. For your muzzle, you want the Agency Silencer, which gives it plus 100% muzzle flash concealment and plus 15% vertical recoil control. Your barrel, you want the 16.3 titanium, which gives it plus 21% fire rate. For your body, make sure you have the steady aim laser. It gives you plus 18% hip fire accuracy. For your underbarrel, you want the field agent foregrip, which gives it plus 10% vertical recoil control and plus 40% horizontal recoil control. For your magazine, run the jungle style mag. It gives you plus 20% reload quickness. For your handle, you want the airborne elastic wrap. It gives you plus 30% ADS time and plus 90% flinch resistance. For your stock, run the duster pad. It gives you plus 5% slide speed. For your secondary, you want the tiny comrade, the Damati. Make sure you're running the sound suppressor, your muzzle, the barrel, you want the 7.2 task force, the body, you want the steady aim laser, for your mag, you want the Steneg 30 round, and for your stock, you want the dual wheel. For your tactical, you're gonna run stim shot, for your lethal, you're gonna run Simtex, and for your field upgrade, you're gonna have trophy system. The perks you're gonna be running are flat jacket, scavenger, and ninja. Make sure if you haven't already that you leave a like on the video and subscribe with the notification bell on. Also, follow me on all my socials, the links will be down in the description below. He had a shotgun. GG's, mate. I should have killed him there. That was my mistake. Oh my god, dude. That's terrible. That is so bad. I died like that. I am so mad that I really just died like that, dude. They gotta, like, take them out or something. I ain't choking this one, that's for sure. And I just gotta shut up, that's all it is. I really just gotta shut up when I'm streaking, like, no bullcrap. I say I'm not gonna choke and that's exactly what I end up doing. Choking the noob. Outplayed, little buddy.
Hardpoint locked down. Hostiles my place just overhead. Hardpoint. Hardpoint contested.
Move, dude. Outplayed, buddy. Take down? Yes, sir. That's what I like. Let's go. Got you, buddy. Can't camp in that corner, no. It's not good. Thank God for armor. I would've died. And I choked the noob again. I'm just trying to trap 100, hopefully. Yeah, got you, buddy. GG's. 116.9, I'll take it.
Securing Charlie.
I gotta get warmed up.
Securing Bravo. Seed locked down. Be secure. We're taking control. Enemy took Alpha.
Okay, dude. Yep, I'm gonna get them. Watch, trust. No shot, bro. Dude, why are you shooting my body? I'm really getting my body shot. You're weird. These kids are playing so weird, like camping in corners, all that. Yo.
Yo.
What's good?
You know, I'm dead living casual
now. Yeah, it probably is. I don't know. I'm in the middle of a game right now. I can't do anything.
Alright,
just give me a minute and I'll call you back, alright? My bullets didn't register on that, dude. GG. The nuke, boys, let's go. Take it. I just... That's a rib. Ragnar.
Enemy spy plane is down.
Oh, game in on 25, GG's.